Next up, we got Takeoff. Let's get it, nigga.
Yeah. Bay, I'm flexing, extensive. Brand new Rari, Smith & Wesson.
So look, bro, QC, I see what they trying to do. You know, Quavo just dropped this project, which was, you know, it was mediocre. Let's be 100. And that's all right because Quavo not known as a solo artist, even though he been pushing it lately, even though he's the hottest Migo. He's still not known as a solo artist. But he still sold 99,000 the first week, which is dope. Takeoff. To me, the dopest Migo. Even though he don't get that much sign, why Takeoff left off Bad and Booty? Whatever the case. He ain't left off this, though. His album dropped like November 3rd or November 4th or whatever. And the last single I heard from him, which was like last year, that Intruder, whatever, that shit was banging, bro. Couldn't wait till we dropped the number one.
What the hell is that?
Oh yeah, I couldn't wait till we dropped this. It's called like Last Memory or something. I can't really see it because my app is covering the title. Like the thing I record the video and I ain't finna move it. Best believe it's gonna be fixed when I upload. That's all that matter, right? So we just hope this is dope right here, man. This Takeoff with the, there it go, with the Last Memory. Let's go. Old school. Yeah, throwback forms, the original, whatever that is, bro. Them times back then was the dopest to live in. Besides the racism and all that. No internet, no. We gonna get into that. Hold up. Take off.
Woke up the morning, can't remember nothing. Two bitches just flowing from London. Two bitches. Nothing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mattress was covered in money. I didn't sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money.
That nigga said two bitches just flew in from London. You mean tell me you can find no hoes out here in America, bro? Alright, bitches, it's not that weak. But anyway, as far as Takeoff, his voice hella deep and it's hella raspy like mine. So when you up there rapping, they had to put the subtitles on this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Because even though a lot of people fuck with Takeoff, everybody just like, don't know what he's saying, but you put them subtitles on there, we can rock with you, bro.
I got a bitch she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny.
Okay. You the man now, huh, nigga? You walking, look. You the main nigga now, huh?
Cool with the kid, cop it.
Got to.
Pull up with a stick, stop it.
Stop.
Rich nigga shit, sorry. Rich nigga, all in his pockets, ride it.
Got it.
I go to space with the stars.
Stars.
Might smoke a blunt on my pilot.
Cookie.
Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket.
Bah.
Half a million on the necklace.
Come on, man. This is why I say he the dopest, bro. And he been wanting this spot. Everybody in that label, everybody in the camp, knew they were finna drop these solo projects, bro, including, not to say including, except us. You know what I'm saying? My boy Offset next. But best believe, I think Takeoff gonna have the dopest one because he got something to prove. Let's be real, bro. Left out on the grip of shit. Everybody think he's the quietest. He the only one that had no main relationship. Look at Cardi B. Look at Saweetie and, you know what I'm saying? Fucking Quavo getting into it with Chris Brown over Karrueche. You know? He the only one that, he got something to prove, bro. He ain't finna get on the internet and diss nobody. He ain't finna get out here and get no fake relationship. Look, I'm trying to got it. Look, I need the baddest bitch in the game right now so I can look. None of that, bro. He gonna leave it all in the music. And a half a mil on them jewels. Take off. I'm fucking with you. Bro. Real.
Young rich niggas, we successful.
Successful.
Say she wanna feel special.
What?
That cocoa make her feel special. I kinda 100 or better.
100.
Back in 200 or better.
200.
I might go put all my chains on. I change up the weather. Change. She pop a perk and pussy wetter. Drip. I'm up the bitch at Coachella. If she knew, tell her she probably do better. But can I get an E for effort?
E.
I pray to God to wash my sins.
God. That nigga said, but can I get an E for effort? Like I said back then, bro. You see how they got the little old school thing? They got the fucking bare rug on the floor. The cars, how they dressed or whatever the case. Then you look like the Romans with the... What I'm trying to say is, I think those are the dopest times because you ain't got to worry about no STDs, bro. out there, you really having a good time. You going to the club, you know what I'm saying, with your homies. If y'all get into it, y'all gonna have to fight it out most likely, or somebody probably got a little shank or something. Then everybody off the same shit. You know how, look, you know how faded she is if she had two drinks of some alcohol. You know how faded he is. You know how faded you're going to be off two drinks of alcohol for the simple fact that it's not a variety, nigga. It ain't no Ciroc up in there, no Deleon, no tequila, nothing. It ain't none of that shit up in there. It's only one kind of drink, and that's the moonshine, nigga. Everybody getting lit off the moonshine, bro. Take the bitch to the room. Like I said, no STDs. All we want to do is get drunk and get some pussy. Let's be 100. Only reason we wore a condom back in the day in the 40s and the 50s and all that type of shit is to prevent a baby. We ain't buying, look, we ain't worried about no AIDS and shit. That's just, that came 1980s and, you know what I'm saying? Crack era, that's... I'm fucking with them times, is what I'm trying to say.
On against me, not a weapon, no weapon. Ask them where do I begin? Where? Devil trying to take my blessings. They don't know the meaning of the white. Nah. You don't really live this life.
Right.
Nope. Niggas in the hood shoot twice.
Right.
Say my niggas in the hood shoot precise. Real wise, we ain't taking no advice.
Nah.
Right. Realize that these hoes ain't right.
All on.
Don't even ask cause they know what's the price.
Price.
Ain't got a snow, they already know it's white. Yeah. I talk to God cause I've been baptized.
Baptized.
I got mob ties.
I talk to God cause I've been baptized. You know what's crazy than the motherfucker though? What I don't get about baptism, I don't knock nobody for what their religion is or whatever the case, but the only reason I ain't been baptized is because I guess you're supposed to do it to wash away your sins or whatever. 100% of the people that get baptized will sin within the next 3 days. Alright, and what I mean by sinning, I ain't talking about killing nobody. I'm talking about smoking weed, stealing, you know what I'm saying? Treating somebody else wrong, being disrespectful, you know, this type of shit I'm saying. So, are you supposed to get baptized every 3 days or every other days to wash away your... I don't get it, bro. I know it's cool. I know I'm finna kill it up in the comments. I'm just saying, I don't get it. That's all, bro. Don't knock y'all for baptizing y'all kids. I don't knock you niggas for getting baptized last week and none of that type shit. I'm just saying I don't get it.
To the north side.
Now
solo with the sticks on a nigga straight slime. They gon' make the north side high crime.
Nah.
Been I hit a lick with these niggas dropping 10.
Huh?
Hit a lick with these niggas dropping dimes. Fucking on the friend, I'ma break her back in. Thinking that the watch, I can't waste time.
Right.
Take off.
Woke up the morning, can't remember nothing. Two bitches just flowing from London.
Two bitches. Right.
Nothing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mattress was covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money.
Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and reek out the money. That Miko flow is so stupid. I let her that shit and I pick
it. I got a bitch she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny.
Goot with the kid, cop it.
Got to.
Pull up with a stick, stop it. Rich nigga shit,
stop.
Rich nigga, old 100 pockets ride it.
Ah.
I go to space with the stars.
Ah.
Might smoke a blunt on my pilot.
Cookie.
Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket.
Got it. Take off. That's a takeoff. Spat you, nigga? Nah. Oh, my bad. We ain't playing it again. But that was dope right there. Shout out to Takeoff. Can't wait for the album. I just hope it's less features than Quavo's. You know what I'm saying? Even though, like I said, Quavo, I'm vibing out to like 4 or 5 songs. But I want to hear y'all, bro. We know y'all the hottest. Y'all already got features with everybody. You know what I'm saying? Let me hear y'all on this solo project. Other than that, QC rocking with it, Migos rocking with it. I'm out of here, man. DJ Ghost 100.
Yeah. Bay on flexing, extensive. Yeah. Brand new Rory, Smith & Wesson. Yeah.